flew in that Chiron right over the wrong place at the wrong time.
They did that on purpose.
Billy Kidman, you see him doing the Hulk Hogan shirt rip trick.
Mocking an icon, and that just isn't right. I mean, Kidman, I know he's brainwashed by the new blood, but...
Who could be?
He'll never be half a Hogan.
Billy Kidman, one cocky individual. He may have that cockiness slept right out of his mouth when we are paid a visit by the man from the dark side. The lightning strikes and the thunder rolls. This is Sting!
Sting, a member of the Millionaires Club, going head on with a member of the New Blood. This is going to be a good one, but Billy Kidman isn't in Sting's league either.
Seven times world heavyweight champion. Too many times to count, wearing other gold in world championship wrestling. And legend, the man has been loyal. He has been WCW through and through since day one in this sport.
But there's no doubt about it. I mean, if you're gonna believe in somebody, Sting's been a stable cornerstone.
And a bulldog drive Sting face first into the canvas. Oh, look at that, another mock of Hulk Hogan.
Well, Kidman's got some good moves. Sting better not underestimate the guy. I mean, he's very good, very fast. Sting's got, you know, a lot more size, a lot more experience.
Whoa! Whoa! A series of reversals, and Sting just sent Billy Kidman flying over the top rope to the ramp.
And he's out after him, not cutting Kidman any slack. No, Sting launched!
Sting just launched himself from the ramp over the top and wiped out Billy Kidman.
I mean, if I was going to pick a puppet, Kidman would be on the list.
A puppet?
That's all they are, puppets of the New Blood.
He absolutely is. He's also a puppet of Torrie Wilson. No, Kidman.
Well, we all know
Billy
that.
Kidman with a DDT on Sting. Tremendous counter maneuver.
You ever see Wilson without her makeup on? Puts it on like a cake.
Yikes, like a cake. There's like a roller brush or something, put that stuff on.
Air blast. Whoa! Oh, missed him!
Diving splash from the top for Billy Kidman. Sting out of the way. Back Kidman in. Shoots him all the way across. Stinger splash!
Got him!
She's distracting everything.
Who is this? The referee.
Vampiro with the gas can and the blowtorch.
Oh, come on. From behind. I tell you, these referees had one more eye, they'd be a cyclops.
The referee distracted by Torrie Wilson. Vampiro just wiped out Sting with a blowtorch. Kidman on top, he pinned him.
Sting, are you kidding me with this nonsense?
He had the match won, and Vampiro. Now what are they going to do? Vampiro is in the ring. They will meet in a Human Torch match at the Great American Bash.
And that is on the dark side. I mean, one man is going to be set on fire.
Yeah, here comes Hulk Hogan. The red and yellow, Billy Kidman, there is no escape, and it's on! Kidman and Hogan, Vampiro and Sting, all in the ring at the same time. We're not gonna wait until the bash. Vampiro is about to get taken to Hulkamania University.
That's like a snake in the heart to him.
Hulk Hogan, back, hang on a second, that's Eric Bischoff! Bischoff with a chair!
What is that creep doing in there?
Uh-oh, that lacked authority. Hulk Hogan doubles up Bischoff.
Hit him with it.
Oh, he is. Give him time. Hogan with the jump. And the cat, the cat.
Where'd Miller come from? See another puppet?
Standing sidekick, caught the chair.
It's Horace. Horace. It's his own uncle.
That's his nephew, Horace Hogan. It's New Blood. Ruling over the Millionaires Club here. Bischoff is still knocked goofy, but the cat, Kidman, Horace, and Vampiro. Abusing Sting and Hulk Hogan.
Abusing them? They're ending their careers.
What's a trash can doing in the ring? Horace brought a trash can in. They just took off Hogan's red shirt, the red and yellow.
I don't know, but Bischoff's holding it up. They're punching Hogan. He's putting something in the trash.
That's
gasoline. I can smell it.
God, again with the gasoline, the Vampiromaniac. Pouring the gasoline into the trash can. Now what? He's lighting.
He's burning Hogan's clothes?
Well, they've got it. Bischoff has Hogan's shirt in his hand. This is disgraceful. the new blood.
This is like a burning a flag.
Exactly. That's disgusting. Bischoff and the new blood are burning the red and yellow shirt of Hulk Hogan. Oh, Sting! They're taking Sting too close to that fire. Vampiro, this maniac, this nut, he's going to set Sting on fire here. Come on. Uh-oh.
What
is
here
that? Comes the cavalry. Brian Adams and Brian Clark. It's chronic. Owen Horace.
They're going after the new blood.